Hi guys, it's me Tintin again and welcome back to my channel. So alright, today we're heading to Mughsail in Salalah. I was so extremely busy but that I promise with all of you, whenever I have time, I'll make a new video for you. And today I will bring all of you to Mughsail in Salalah, Oman, a coastal paradise. So join me, we dive together into the wonders of this hidden gem, where the natural beauty met the cultural charms. From the downtown city, it takes around 45 minutes to reach the Mughsail beach. As you know, now is the Caribbean season, so it's very rarely to find the sunny during the day. But yeah, today the weather is quite pretty good to visit the Mughsail. So finally, here we are. I just reached the Mughsail beach now. And as I can see, today is really busy here. I can see a lot of cars and a lot of people visit in this location. So in Mughsail, they have the power of the blowholes, which is I cannot wait to show you guys later when I reach the cave in the Mughsail. Look at my friend Leo, he is so enjoying. As you see, now is the Mughsail beach. I will take you on a visual tour of the beach's shoreline, where crystal clear water gently kisses the shore. It's so inviting you to relax and unwind. Alright, let's go upstairs. We're going to the Mughsail cave, and from up here we can see the whole pictures of the Mughsail beach. And Mughsail is home limestone cave that offers mysterious inspiring experience. They have developed over 1,000 of years. Okay, so now we go down to the big blowholes, very famous in Mughsail. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy watching my video, and please support me by like, share and sub my channel to see more video about life in Salalah, Oman, and don't forget to comment below what video you would like to see next. Thank you and see you again.